NCTV 45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration.
Hello, my friends. We continue our scriptural readings. I'm the Reverend Richard Nero, chaplain of a noble hospice and chaplain of the Ed and Don DeCarbo Funeral Home. Let us continue. 1 Chronicles 16 and 8. Oh, give thanks to the Lord, call upon his name, make known his deeds among the peoples. 1 Chronicles 16 and 8. Oh, Lord, give thanks to the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord. We give thanks to the Lord every day for all we see, for all we have, for all he has done for us. I'm the Reverend Richard Nero. Be blessed, be safe, and stay well.